It's rare to see a yellow-crowned night heron on the beach. It seemed to be looking for something in the distance. I've never seen one preen up close. It was so cute. As it continued looking around, I thought it may be waiting for another bird. So I got an up-close look at its feathers. Truly amazing. Suddenly it began to walk across the beach. Then it took off running. It didn't seem to mind me being there. I got a strong sense of calm in its presence. I felt very grateful for the very calming encounter.